Well, that is a hold of serve to go 5-2 up. It really is. And you could forgive them some fatigue because they spent a lot of emotional energy on the court as well as physical energy. I mean, they've been running for miles, well, not miles, but these are all in short sprints and changes of direction because you never really know which way your opponent's going to hit the ball. So it's 1,862 metres for Pliskova. Rybakova has been defending a great deal. We've noticed that.